Okay, friends, subscribers, and all you YouTubers out there. Today, what we're investigating are moon anomalies. Now, this one is one of my most favourites. I've actually been going through NASA archives trying to look for the raw image of this. Can't find it. Anybody, by the way, if anybody can put me on to the raw images of these, it would be greatly appreciated. Because what we actually have here are definite structures. How do I know these are structures? It's because of this. The shadowing on... There's shadowing everywhere around these. These look to me to be domes. This is a colony. And I mean, this is a definite colony. And there's different type shape buildings, yes. But most of them are dome shape. The ones that are not dome shape, they do have that domey type appearance. I hate this when this happens. Sorry, folks, my computer's sort of working over time and has to jump back to basic, Windows Basic, because the computer just cannot handle what I'm doing to it because I have such high-res images. What we've got here, we actually have a moon base that was discovered. This is a guy from NASA. This is his workbench. That's a little moon base that they found in the structure. That is definitely a structure and everything. I think this photo was deliberately taken to get the news out. So we're just going to go through these. This is one of the oldest of the NASA bases that were found. This was one of the first ones that was leaked. This was leaked by two separate scientists from NASA. This apparently is one of the moon bases. And going by the technology that they had back in the old days, you've got to remember we're talking analog film stock. Right, this was taken from one of the actual film stock, and like has to be blown up. The granular type effect is extremely very very standard, and yes, that is some kind of structure. It looks like there's even something in here that either for ships landing or whether it's got something to do with it, but yeah, we don't exactly know what that image, but that was one of the very first images of the moon bases that was ever leaked by scientists. So what we will do is slowly go through each image. Now, this one is this one real? A lot of people say this is not real, okay, that this was actually put in. But I'm telling you now, this image actually does correspond to what's around it, and yes, I believe this image to be real. It's basically something that at first I thought may have been faked, but I'm beginning to think this is the one that when Armstrong went through. Over the years, I've started to actually look at these images and examine them a bit more closely than others. I go into it now. This was one of the, I think this was the second or third moon base image that was ever leaked. And as you can see here, it resembles different things. And I'm unsure where this actually is on the moon, but this is apparently one of the structures on the moon. Whether it's fake or not, I can't tell you, but this is an old analog photo. This one's fairly old. This one, I remember seeing this one being leaked when I was a child. That's a long time ago, folks. It's over 40 years. This one, again, this one's been discovered on Google Earth. Yes, this is a structure. This is not pixelation. Yes, there is pixelation to it, but as you can see by the colouring and everything like that, that tells you that this... There's a lot more to this. If this was actually discovered in a lot higher res image, you would have a much better picture. You'd actually see that they're buildings of some description. And this one, where is it? Manned service. Okay, yes. This is one of the bases that have been leaked. I believe this is one of the bases that they talk about in the disclosure project, because it just the description of it, where he talks about how it has an entrance at the side, it has an entrance at the front. It's quite temple-like in structure and with surrounding buildings and stuff like that that are integrated into the environment. So, hence what we have here, things integrated into the environment. Over here we have buildings. To me, this, I believe, is a genuine image. And yes, I'm a bit more mellow tonight than most nights because I want to talk about everything first and go through it. Now, to me, all right, some people saying this is a face, but they're neglecting what this image really, truly is. This is a picture on the moon, yes, but have a look at something. This is a very old pyramid that has been covered up with time and basically has been hit by a few meteors over the time and started to destroy it. So I'd say this is one of the oldest pyramids on the moon, because yes, there are pyramids on the moon, folks, and there are a lot of pyramids on the moon. There's a lot of structures. Again, here's another early image that was leaked many, many years ago, going back to the old analog style. This is before we had digital enhancement to sharpen images and stuff like that, so you get a much clearer image. The best I can do is to sharpen that up, and again, there are better versions of it. I would need the raw image to actually make something a lot clearer and a lot more precise to what it really was. Again, as you can see here, we have definite structures here. As to what these structures are, I'm unsure. Someone just sort of said that's a tower on the moon, but there's definitely buildings there. So, yeah, you've got to look at what you've got. And, yes, I'm looking at it in Photoshop, because why do I use Photoshop? I don't use Photoshop to do anything but enlarge the images. I may color balance things just to get a look at it a bit differently. This is so-called one of the glass citadels. This is actually taken by the Russian, it's one of the Russian images. It was taken by one of the Russian ships that orbited the moon. Now, this one's a good one. This one's been seen a fair bit. This is a craft, I believe, that is orbiting the moon. I don't believe this is actually on the moon. I believe this is orbiting the moon. I believe this is a satellite that's, it could be a Russian ship. It could be anything. I picked these up. Where did I get all these images? I got these out. I typed in secret images, right, because I was looking for stuff like this. This is not the helicopter jet one, but one thing I want to point out, that there is a jet in this, but there's also a saucer craft. This is not the actual helicopter and jet image. That is another image altogether. And again, this is showing that in ancient Egypt, these things were around, and they even used them. Some people say, oh, well, that represents this. Got to remember that the representations of these different things. Okay, this is a high-res image of a ship on the moon. Yes, a ship on the moon. You can see it's been badly damaged by meteorites. This is one of the highest res images of the ship. This one I did obtain from NASA. But you've got to go through the images and you've got to look again. This is another AS20-1020. So it's a real genuine image. Okay, that one's not as high res as the other one was. But they do exist, folks. So, but now, if anybody knows the raw image of this, I'd love to see it, because what we actually have here, I have actually increased the res of this one up, because before that, again, and this one looks like we have more of those domed areas. But it's not just one domed area. There's another domed area up the top here. And there's that domed area, which we've already seen. That was the first one we looked at. So it is actually surrounded by other domed areas. But what amazed me about by this bigger image is there's something definitely there. And I believe there could even be a pyramid or two in this one. That sort of, but it's a very poor quality image. But I think there, I think that could be one of those pyramids that we've been looking at. So you've got to turn around and you've got to go out and you've got to chase the research, folks. The research just does not come to you. This one, I don't know what it is, okay? I saw this one on the net and I saw this circle, so I thought, oh, well, I'll go out. And I've increased the resolution of this up to 3,000 because I couldn't really work out what it was at 72. So, but it still doesn't look like too much. I think someone could be reading something into the landscape. But it could be something. If I had, again, if I had the raw image of the moon image of it, I could do a bit more with it. Because all I do with raw images is I just simply increase the resolution because that's all you need to do. Okay, this is a white structure that has been found on the moon. But it's not the white structure that interests me. It's this structure here. There's another structure in front of just there. That is a building, definitely. And there's something up here, but it looks like something NASA has covered over. But there are other structures within this area, and it's not just that one structure. So yes, now this one, again, this one says it's fake. Everybody says fake, fake, fake. But I've been examining this one, and there's anomalies that people aren't actually picking up. Little things like little pieces of this thing here, over here, whether it's deliberate or not, but it's the dust on it that, to me, says that dust is the same dust that's here. And there's a dust, great dust build up down there. But there's dust all over this thing. And it's all like, I don't know whether this is the top or something, what that's off, but they're definitely doing something. And they are concentrating into what is actually here. But the only thing that tells me that this could be faked is that there. Unless that is a reflection off here that's reflecting over onto here that's coming off their little carriage or whatever it is. But they're definitely up to something in this crater. So some people say this is being faked. I don't know. The pixelation, because I don't have the raw image, again, I can't say 100% sure. But if they have faked this, they've gone to a lot of effort to do it. But to me, like, to get that sort of dust pattern on there and everything, that's a hell of a lot of work if you're doing something in shop. But yes, anything could be done in Photoshop, so we can't say whether that one's fake. I'm just going, now there's the picture of the NASA desk of the moon base that's actually on the moon. We go to another one. I think that's another shot of the same thing. Oh no, okay, now we'll go to this one. Now, some people say this is pixelation, this is that, this is a city. This is something that's not real. Now, I don't know whether this is on the moon. Someone says, yes, it is a moon image, but it's definitely not an old pixeled image. It's definitely a digital image being taken, but it's not these things and everything like that. But what tells me that it is not pixelation is that there's stuff running this way, there's stuff running this way, and they're different sizes. There's little bits here, there's little square bits here, this tells me that this is not pixelation. This is a city for sure. As to its location, I can't tell you whether it's on the moon or whether it's on Mars. Sometimes people screw up. They find an image and they think it's from the moon, or they think it's from Mars and it's actually from the other one. Now, this one's a good one. This is, again, another old analog old photo, and there is definitely something to this one. I didn't touch this one at all because it shows too much information just as is, and I didn't want to ruin it. It's sort of fair enough, it's been saved for the web, and I don't want some of the pixelation to ruin it. I just want to see what people think. And yeah, but there is definitely something to this one image. Again, I think this could be one of the moon bases that have been discovered on the moon. So, then we go to my favorite one, which is this one, the pyramids on the moon. And there is another pyramid, one on the moon, but I can't find it. I've got it, but it shows that it's similar to, it has similar features to the pyramids on Earth, but it was the way. But what got me about this wasn't so much about the pyramids. It's what's around them that makes me think these are genuine. Someone was just faking this. They just put the pyramids on. Oh, yeah, there it is. The eight-sided, you can sort of see there on this one, not as good as you can on that other image that I've got. But this to me says that these are structures of some description. They're all around. Again, they're domey-like. They've got that dome-type appearance. But it's not just that as well. There seems to be like different types of pyramid structures, but it's the stuff that's around them. It's not what's physically there. It's what's around here that tells me. Like, you can see, there's a bloody road of some description. This looks like that goes into a tunnel, basically. And again, they look like roads. I thought first, when I looked at it, I thought, oh, shit, that's Earth. But then I looked at it, and I looked at a picture of the pyramids in the thing. And, yeah, they're totally different. They've got different set out. They're not in the same arrangement as ones on Earth. But again, look at this. That's a building. That's a definite building there. And there's tons of buildings. This, I think, is one of the moon bases. And I think this is one of the darker side images. There's a little pyramid. There's a tiny little pyramid there. It's an old, that one looks like an older pyramid. But it's the stuff that is around it. The shadows are perfect. They all match. There doesn't seem to be any manipulation of shadows. The other image I've got is virtually another angle of this same image. But this image tends to show that there's stuff surrounding this image, as if there is a city around the moon. Sorry, folks, I just dropped my microphone. So it's up to yourselves. Right. You can turn around and you can say, oh, it's been fake, that's fake. Like, I will put one word out, and I do say sometimes things are fake. These aren't fake, folks. This is actually a genuine moon-based image. There's no differences within the thing. It sort of, someone might say, oh, yeah, that looks like the face on Mars. But I don't think this is the Mars. This is definitely not the Mars one. You turn around and say, oh, that looks like a face. The thing is, with stuff, things do occasionally look like faces. But look here, there's another little pyramid here. There are structures and buildings. This here, I think, is actually a building of some description. So, make up your own mind, folks. Once again, the veil has been lifted. Yes, this has been one of my more milder videos because I'm sick of everybody whinging at me saying I yell. So there you go. I do yell sometimes, but when I'm in a frustrated mood, trying to get a message through to you. So, but I'll tell you something else. Like, if you capture and screen, this debut video capture software, like I'm just trying out, it's bloody unreal. So, yeah, go for it. See you all later.